say 12 goals. Baby, and Chelsea, a lucky last season, Pano. Na ya attack. In fact, Uja last season Premier League na. And Ukra said 3 times, Man City, any Chelsea share in Ano. Chelsea, a share Man City last season. In all 3 times, we share a brother Thomas took a bye. They beat them in the league. Almost your more FA Cup. SRC your more in the Champions League. But chairman, so we share the final table of last season Premier League now. Goals were Man City and Chelsea, you know, near 25. Chelsea has 58 goals after 38 matches in the Premier League. The difference between Chelsea and Man City now G League, you know, near 25 goals. And, you know, let's imagine this situation. Say Chelsea, even without approving a striker, Asia Man City 3 times. 3 times ni nyina no, almost a Man City. So let's imagine what Chelsea can do with a proven air world striker. The thing is that the Chelsea year last season ni nyina no. So omutimi e build upon that. Na omutimi strengthen kakrabia Chelsea be a force to reckon with. What is that last season? E be chiro no mu a. Na Chelsea ni problem. Because year season no. Say o petit mu a. Na the defense e ye pa last season na. Na Chelsea omo ye second to Man City. Last season we season you know. Na Man City and I concede the least number of goals. Man City e concede 32 goals. We Man City free on moa. Team wa o concede goals na swapa no. Eh Chelsea. Chelsea e concede 36 goals. In fact, o person who adwuma Thomas Tuchel e buy o yeah. Thomas Tuchel ebe yi Frank Lampard e o January. Chairman, obaye no. Chelsea were the best defensive team in the Premier League. In fact, in 19 matches in the league, you know, Chelsea conceded only 13 goals. Now, chairman, I heard here. Chelsea conceded 36 goals in all competition. E o league, you know. Thomas Tuchel obaye no. Omo conceded only 13, which means Frank Lampard conceded 23. And Thomas Tuchel obaye no. Onebe concede only 13 pe. To Thomas Tuchel Bayern, Obaye Juma, Ebwa Machesi defensively, they were solid. In fact, in 31 matches in all competition last season, Obaye no, the league, Champions League, FA Cup, any all games, Ekabumwa, Chelsea Ebo 31 games under Thomas Tuchel. Chelsea conceded only 16 goals. The same period, you know, there was no team in the Premier League and in defense, SN Chelsea. So defensively, they are good to go. Babia Aka is how to make up in attack. Because last season, you know, I don't know Chelsea the year Juma Pani said, Osho 1-0, that was good enough. They defend so well. Now Chelsea team is 1-0, no, Etimi Aji Cup. Babia, this season never be with them. Teams are going to also know how to play Chelsea and beat their press and sometimes beat their defense and score maybe 1 or 2 goals. But now, Chelsea also need to score. There are things there. I don't think look at the Chelsea will need to, such a potent striker. You know, since never really need here. Chelsea, Namian Mukuni, Chelsea, be amazing to watch. Chama, my amazing signing. I'm not for Kan Lukaku. Lukaku, quite a transformed player. From Seo Sia Kan, Edema, Chelsea for the first time, bare 10 years ago. I was Sia Kan for several clubs since Wabo Chelsea, Wabo Everton, Wabo West Brom, Wabo Manchester United, Akobo Inter Milan. Last season, Inter Milan edge Scudetto for the first time in 11 years. You know, Abrantifin Luka scored 24 goals and my 11 assists. So a player is going to give you goals. Amazingly, since the last 10 years, your strikers Marco Makunsi and over the whole of Europe, top 5 leagues now, on 10 or more goals for the past 10 years. Season when we know. That's our players, the chairman. Among 10 or more goals for the past 10 years. Messi, Suarez, Lewandowski, Cristiano Ronaldo, and Abraham Lukaku. For the past 10 years. Season in the money, you know. Lukaku and Mawano. But among 10 or more goals. And I think that we're quite transformed from Lukaku. Obviously, I can't imagine Chelsea for the first time. About 15 games, 1 team, and she go. Now, for the first time now,
Harry Kane.
Harry Kane.
Yeah.
It, you know, we see a kind of man Chelsea for the first time in our buy now. No, he's such a young player. 2013. Now Lukaku is just 20 years. O free air Chelsea, you know. Ah, answer, see, do. We see a kind of man several top club. Everton, Kowloon, West Brom. We see a kind of man Manchester United. I could see a kind of man, Adama Inter Milan. I bought my Inter Aji League for the first time in 11 years. So Lukaku, Eba, as a proven striker. And I think, sir, where quality additional the catch Chelsea team one the menum kwen next season no Chelsea for
the say Chelsea there league no yen nyina yehu Everton sana ever start the kwen ho mo be pre league no na me share ibi a lot of people obi e ma the predictions to those who can win the league, and shockingly about 20 people, none of them mentioned Arsenal in the top 4. Me new the boni aya ye there. Okay, anyway, realistically, I mean,
We are top four, the first
Between Chelsea and City.
In no particular order until there.
In no particular order, yeah. Okay. Chelsea, City, Liverpool, Arsenal.
Hey, Chama.
Are they? I mama hiding za because the boss there just mean obi hiding say are mo wadru mo na
asna
tofo because me, let me say me car top 6 crank e bia gabe this all the asna
I said na say na mo e bi obi say like imagine you wake up na 2040 what will be the first question people say. And then Bagosi Obibu say, "Did Arsenal win the Champions League?" But we say, "No. I'm talking about 2040, not 3040." That's a year. Anyway, I say, and now a very special day in his life, and he's one of our brothers and one of our family members. Evanu Holik Alves Lamar, I say, today is a special day in my life. It's my birthday, and my wife also gave birth today. It's a double blessing. My brother, a double blessing. Congratulations to you and wish you all the best. Have fun on such a special day. Okay. Sansuna, Amasewa, Auntie Vida, also, birthday. Yeah, we sure happy, happy birthday. Why would you pass Ship Dilla Trasia? Not birthday, yeah, wishing ye. Yeah, wishing ye. It's a Ship Dilla and Chobet Trasia.
I was saying, Komu. I was saying, Komono.
But who's Henneba texting me? She said, Master, what's your problem? I'm so on the top four. And to where you on Twitter? Premier League is starting.
Okay, Yanko Twitter. We read all the messages. Hashtag Pure Sports. Hashtag Pure Sports. And of course, who are questioning this episode? Busa, the Ship Dilla. No, I hashtag Pure Sports. You ever can't add the amount. Yaku, shut up. Which Arsenal are you talking about? Is it the Brooklyn one?
English Premier League.
Arsenal Tula.
You don't must see. Premier English Premier League. Okay, Andy, me bounce. So, Yamas, Mabedu. My own said the new Messi call.
But the person who says the DNA Arsenal is different. We are so sure Arsenal be finishing the top four.
Maybe I bet you above ourselves. Oh.
Aye.
Or anybody in the top four number. Okay,
I see in no particular order do Arsenal, Chelsea, City, Liverpool. The Oyi Manchester United the film. Now film but two list there. But two list
Money Mike Dag was Ragambodu. Ah, can you crack a crack? Now we and then just a yellow crack. Now you then just a yellow crack. Let's just see the league. Season was starting. Let's talk about the game.
Didn't you watch him? Kakrani say, "Unse season na iwi last season. Arsenal winning on the last 5 games. So Arsenal ended very well.
And the behind you.
But on top of that, for the first time since 1977, Arsenal finished outside the top 7. Maybe you see that. See about Premier League na iwi. Na iwi league table na. Na Arsenal outside the top 7. It you know. So Arsenal are with that outside the top 7. Now all of us are expecting say Arsenal to push into the top 4 there. Then why you remember say Arsenal are be significantly in the transfer market. I wait to bridge that gap. But now you can see Arsenal any ade bia ehu bia say as they are bridging the gap between omo any teams that were top 4 last season. And to make matters worse, Arsenal starting and then Arsenal bought the first game in the Premier League Friday football. Now Arsenal League now starting. there is no party. And in Ketia outside and a Gabriel. All these players injured as Arsenal club in your they'll be available maybe up to best September. As soon as our players, you know, as they're available.
And my situation here is difficult.
Arsenal any quality to challenge for the top four. I mean, yeah. To be honest, tell me yet tough for them the Arsenal come on.
Okay, give me your top four. In fact, oh yeah, on Twitter. Fatu, hashtag Pure Sports.
Yes.
Everybody honey a kind Eddie amount. My top four.
In no particular order.
Yes.
Man City, Liverpool, Chelsea.
And Man City, Liverpool, Chelsea. United?
Of course, Manchester United. Top four, Manchester United.
The Man City, clubs. Liverpool, Chelsea. Manchester okay, United. The two Manchester clubs plus
Liverpool and then Chelsea. Top four, finish.
Okay. Am I even got shot on Twitter? Say, run a balloon of excess. I say the way Arsenal will beat PSG, eh? this place will not contain us. I wanna Omiro comment and say, where will Arsenal see them? I say, you don't go shower. We will say, Champions League movie.
Yeah, I say. I never go Twitter. But we go hashtag. Do you know how to do about pa?
Twitter, okay. You're going Twitter, Kaka.
Yeah.
Now for Messi first day at training, eh? The latest on Lukaku ni Bibiano. For my Ensoho. Okay, my man, go ahead. I say, so Chamo didn't mention Man United in his top four. Oh, boss. Even my Mikel Arteta would disagree. Arsenal is just an English version of Techima 11 on this. Oh. Kofi Asa, where in the only kind is it? Kwasi Alai C. And they would deal with Twitter. Okay, appear do I'm just saying in no particular order Manchester City, Chelsea, Man U, and Liverpool. I'm tipping Arsenal not to go beyond ninth position. Okay, yeah, that's it. Brown original, hashtag PS Sports. I'm saying Chelsea FC on your scene order Chelsea FC as champions, Man City second, Liverpool third, and Man United fourth. Francis A. and Nana say Man United, Man City, Chelsea, Man City, you know. We are not say Arsenal 15th. Yeah, that's it. But Man City, Bembe, you know, they just say the Arsenal, I go say 4-4. Oh, Aston upon, I say Chelsea, Man City, Liverpool, and Man United. Okay, and I love Liverpool FC. We baby, you say in no particular order. The top four for EPL will be Man City, Man United, Liverpool, and Chelsea. For Arsenal, they're genius, man. Okay. Eric Boafo was Man City, Liverpool, Chelsea, Man United. Quinta the Blues was Chelsea, Man City, Man United, Liverpool. And Arsenal will end up in the 10th position. Mr. Adiomi was Man City, Chelsea, Man U, Liverpool. And Arsenal will end top 10. Okay. Mr. Jones say Man City, Chelsea, Liverpool, Man United. Gordon Demenya, was in no particular order. Chelsea, Man City, Man United, Liverpool. Keep them coming. hashtag Pure Sports. Or top four going into the season of the EPL. And then the EPL on the shots here. Arsenal and Brentford neck kicking it off. And top four, what do you predict? Say y'all bibini, say Manchester United, Man City, Chelsea, and Liverpool. It looks like Obia Hill way more. South four teams here. But the Tottenham, Obia more Dean, Obia more Arsenal Dean. The Canadian top six, no? It's gradually becoming top four. And then I am at 9. Kofi Barcelona, say Man City, Liverpool, Chelsea, and Man United. And also, Dr. Cyril, I say Chelsea, Man City, Liverpool, Manchester United. Also, no one gave Manchester United any chance of finishing second last season, but we did. I like being underrated. Okay. All right. Two players left Ajax, two players left PSG, two players left Leicester. Well, I reserve my comments. Okay.
Gala Trends, no Pure Sports number one. Premier League is starting.
Let's try. Hashtag Pure Sports. Now they were top four. No, Odiaba. Andy Casillas. Fire room straight away. Messi first day at training. Lukaku ball over Chelsea. Arsenal and Brentford. any all the other news a wa mo no ni Andy for my YouTube.
Right, live on Pure 95.7 FM, Uko Facebook, Pure FM Ghana on Facebook. Sounds and I no pay hashtag and on Twitter, and no air hashtag Pure Sports into messages. No, not what the about top four Premier League start.